We have some very exciting news to share with you guys. For everybody asking you about ES News shirts. So ES News is teaming up with Represent. Represent, that is Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz, the MMA superstar, the face of the UFC, him and Nick Diaz. So if you want to buy anything Nate Diaz, go to Represent's website. But I'm going to put a link in the information box of this video where you can order your ES News shirts. Ellie Secback reporting Represent. So it's a limited edition. We're going to do this. I'm already getting lots of orders. I shared this on my Instagram. I shared it on my Facebook. And now I'm sharing it on YouTube, of course. There's the link in the information box below. And we'll have a lot of products coming up. But we're starting with this shirt right here. I want to thank everyone for ordering. Everybody who's getting it, thank you so much. Send me a picture after you get it. I'll post it on my social media, on my Instagram. I'll post it on my Twitter. And shout out to Represent. Thanks so much. So again, if you want to buy any Nate Diaz shirts, any Nate Diaz hats, if you want to dress like Nate Diaz, you could go ahead, go to their website, check it out. If you want to get the ES News shirt right there, there you have it. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback. And I will say this, many times I travel all over the world and people always want shirts. They always ask me about shirts. So here it is. This is the opportunity. I've been asked about it a lot. Like I said, we're going to start with the shirts and then hats, sweatshirts, backpacks, and all the good stuff. And unlike some people in boxing, these shirts don't go bad after one laundry. They're great material. Every time I wear them, Represent shirts, people ask me where to get them, and I get a lot of compliments.